when you spent so long living in the dark? You'll do anything to run toward the faintest light. Being this size is miserable. I am always in pain. My weight is killing me. I can't do anything on my own. My husband Josh has to help me take a shower and wipe my butt when I use the bathroom. It's humiliating. Because of my weight, he has to be the caretaker. It makes me feel so guilty.
I have taken on a lot for Bettie Jo and do everything I can. Everything. It's hard.
My marriage with Josh is really difficult for us because of my weight. It prevents me from having a real marriage because he has to be my caretaker. And our intimacy is slim to none. Me and Josh has been together for so long that sometimes I think, am I with him because I love him? Or am I with him because he's the one person that takes care of me? I'm tired of being this way. I hate myself. I hate this life that I have.